Good day, fellow investors. I hope you like the background is a little bit different because I'm on holidays. After about 2-3 years of working my ass off, I have come to a position in life where I can say, okay, stop. The things that I have been doing are, I have been writing for an American investment platform daily articles. So in the last 2.5 years, I wrote more than 1 million words. A lot of the content there is on YouTube, but that was daily articles. So a lot of work, not in depth. I want to go in depth, not wide. So I resigned from that. I was getting about 50,000 per year just to write articles. So they got the emails. I think they collected more than 100,000, 150,000 emails in 2 years that they will be using for their marketing. But I learned a lot while doing that. Now it's time to go deeper. So from now on YouTube, on my research platform, I'll have much more time to go deeper into analysis. One question that bugs everybody is a little bit, okay, what to do about currencies? And there is an answer to that, but that answer takes me with first the research for my research platform, managing my fund, looking what to buy, what to sell, analyzing stocks. That requires me at least a few days to prepare. So I hope that from now on, I'll really go deep into topics. It will be a little bit more technical, but it will really go in depth and add much, much more value. In the meantime, as I won't be producing content daily, I will be answering comments on a daily basis. So videos, there will be videos, and I think I will really improve the quality of my YouTube channel and first and foremost, the quality of my research platform and of my fund management. So those are the three pillars that I will be doing. The first is research platform, fund management. Those go hand in hand. And whatever I can share on YouTube, because I love everybody, all the 15,000 almost subscriber. So it's beautiful. I love answering your comments. I hope I'm adding value to your financial life. And this is what makes me happy. So just a little bit of a channel update. In the future, I see myself hiring research assistants because there is a lot of work that I can delegate. An editor to write, to improve my writing skills, my blog, social media management. So really growing, I really hope that this grows. That's why I resigned from being a full-time professor at university, from writing daily blogs, to really focus on this huge opportunity that I have thanks to what I did in the past and 100% thanks to you. So I thank you all. I give you this view. I hope you enjoy it. It's a different view, but I'm just relaxing for a few days, shutting down, closing the doors of the past and going to new opportunities. Thank you for watching. Looking forward to your comments and I'll see you in the next video.